Number 155. Some say he was an outlaw.
Some say he was an outlaw, that he roamed across the land with a band of unschooled ruffians and a few old fishermen. No one knew just where he came from or exactly what he'd done, but they said it must be something bad if it kept him on the run. Some say he was a poet, that he'd stand upon the hills, and his voice could calm an angry crowd or wake the waves stand still. Had he spoken many parables the few could understand, but the people sat for hours just to listen to this man. Some say he was a sorcerer, a man of mystery. He could walk upon the waters, he could make a blind man see. Said he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread. That he spoke of being born again, raised people from the dead. Some say a politician, that he spoke of being free. He was followed by the masses on the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree, and they feared his strength and power, so they nailed him to a tree. Some say he was the Son of God, a man above all men, that he came to be a servant and to set us free from sin. And that's who I believe he was, 'cause that's who I believe. And I think we should get ready, his teaching.